The Los Angeles chapter of the Indoor Air Quality Association recently completed their final chapter workshop for 2010. The chapter asked Paul Cochrane, the founder of Cochrane and Associates and the IAQ Video Network, to present at the chapter workshop to their local members new ways to market an IAQ business. This was Mr. Cochrane's 11th IAQA chapter presentation this year. The IAQ Video Network took this opportunity to report on the chapter workshop and to meet with IAQ professionals from the greater Los Angeles area. The City of Angels, also known as Los Angeles, is the second most populous city in the United States. It encompasses almost 500 square miles and is the 14th largest urban area in the world. The city was founded in 1781 and is now home to such world-renowned landmarks as the famous Hollywood sign and the Walk of Fame. IAQA's Los Angeles chapter provides regularly scheduled professional forums to allow representatives from various industries the opportunity to share their experiences relevant to building sciences and indoor air quality issues. Franco Safe from Clark Safe Clark has been their chapter director for the last 10 years, and this workshop was his final as chapter director. This workshop took place on December 10th at the beautiful Skirball Center. Franco Safe began the workshop and introduced the first speaker, Dr. James Enstrom, a research professor from UCLA, who presented a fascinating look at California's controversial stance on diesel emissions. The second presenter was Jennifer Sterling from Legends Environmental Insurance, who discussed the types of insurance required by members of the IAQA. Mr. Cochrane was the third presenter, and he discussed ways to enhance a company's marketing and public relations utilizing new technologies such as social media, online videos, internet marketing, and ways to increase search engine optimization. The workshop was wrapped up by Derek Denaes from Clark Safe Clark, who informed the members about the corrosive Chinese drywall that has been causing problems across the country. Local IAQA members in attendance asked informative questions of the presenters and left the chapter meeting with new ideas on ways to market their business and provide the best indoor air quality for their customers. Well, that's it for now. Stay tuned for more video updates in 2011, only on the IAQ Video Network.
IAQ TV, the place to be.